Damn, I was having fun.
All right, Tippy. We'll get you back in a minute or two. Go have a beer.
Tippy, we're going outside.
You earned yourself a beer, my friend.
We're going on a bleacher,
Tippy. So, Bray.
Hey, Bray. Are you horrified?
Oh, my goodness.
What's wrong? Now you've seen it all, right?
Wow.
Yeah.
Oof. He's a little gamey.
Huh?
A little gamey.
Spray some of that in the air over here. I'm dying. Yeah. Oh, my God.
You didn't like that?
You know what? Like, two girls, one cup didn't even gross me out, but that's
something
else.
That grossed you out right there? We have, where's Cream Pie Jones?
Get out of here!
Where's Cream Pie? Here's Cream Pie Jones. Yeah, this is Cream Pie Jones.
Yeah.
I want
closer.
Cream Pie.
What are we, queer?
I'm
going to
buy this.
Well, not you. Put Eric, bring that chair.
He just said yes.
E-Rock, bring the other chair closer. I'm going to get a lap dance in that chair.
Yeah. All right. Get sit down there. All right. This is Cream Pie Jones, Bree Olson in studio. The beautiful Bree Olson. Cream Pie, why don't you tell Bree what happened to you a mere couple days ago?
Do you know who Lisa Sparks is?
No, not so much.
Well, she was in studio, and they thought it'd be a good idea because it was my 21st birthday 2 days ago to give me a special present, and they wanted me to make cumsies in my pants. But unfortunately, I couldn't rise to the occasion. I got nervous and threw up.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. I swear to God.
Wow.
So we're hoping that we could get something together here, because he wants to redeem himself. He felt like he let the show down.
Yeah.
Yes.
So what did that guy say?
Tom, I think, said something.
Oh, really? And Cream Pie, are you nervous again?
No, I'm fine.
You're fine today?
Are you attracted to Brie?
Oh, yeah.
She's lovely, isn't she?
Definitely.
You like her better than Lisa?
Yes.
You should. Nothing against Lisa, but you really should like Brie.
Aww.
A bit better.
Can't help myself.
A lot better.
Yeah, a lot better, right?
Yeah.
What was the problem with Lisa?
I don't know. Yeah. It's disgusting.
Real big.
She was disgusting, or you were just disgusted?
I was kind of just disgusted.
You didn't like the
little bit of both.
Who is Lisa?
She has a gangbang record, like 900 and something.
919 or something like that.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I'm hoping we could do something for Cream Pie Jones today. Is that possible, Brie?
Okay, what do you want me to do?
What a trooper.
Well, cumsies in the pants would be hilarious.
Yeah, that's probably...
Yeah.
How are we going to achieve that?
Well, as a birthday gift for him, they kind of wanted you to fuck Jim Norton.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll be right on that. It'll go telepathically to him.
I have a suggestion for the listeners out there. If Cream Pie Jones makes cumsies in his pants, everyone comes inside. Yeah! Everyone! Except Tom?
What should I say?
Huh?
That's not nice.
Look, man, I don't want to come back indoors. I'm outdoors now.
How about we hear first? How about we a little chant here? Cream pie.
Cream pie. Cream pie. Cream pie. Cream pie.
Okay. Well, what do you want me to do?
Lap dance.
Cream pie. Cream pie.
Lap dance.
Cream pie. Yeah. Hey. Can I just blow him or something?
Just... Well, what a fucking... Jesus.
Well, how about we get you comfortable? Can we turn down the lights a little bit for Bree Olson? Can we get a song on for you?
Oh, there's a good mood. Much sexier. Yeah.
Can we get a...
I'm not good at dancing. I'm good at fucking.
No, I understand that, but just some kind of song that you like. That's all. Oh, okay. We're not expecting moves.
So what am I going to do?
Just kind of rub on him and maybe your thong or something like that, you know.
Can I just, unzip his pants right now?
Okay.
You can do whatever.
I don't know if he wants you to blow him, but what do you think, Cream Pie?
What's up, Cream Pie?
Awesome.
What?
What do you want me to do, baby?
No idea.
Yeah, you got
a loss of words.
Talk to him. What do you want her to
do? Yeah, talk to the Bree Olson.
Beautiful.
Ah, it's mine! Give me that.
She is rubbing.
So
oh, okay.
You're my money.
I'm going to shut the fuck up.
Ruffle it all up.
she's kind of working on Cream Pie Jones's jeans. Danny, what's going on over there? She's running his cock and showing her breasts. I hate him right now. Cream Pie, you want to see your boobies?
Yes, please.
Now I know you.
Oh. Jesus. Cream Pie can't look at her.
Look at her, Cream Pie.
Look at her.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God, I love you. Squeeze me up in natural titties.
I'm glad you're saying, Cream Pie. Come on now. Boss on, boss, do it.
Enjoy. My pussy's getting wet for you.
Tom, hit the horn.
Well, she's
hit the horn, Tom.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, I like this. It's like getting hard for me. Getting all ready. Oh, I love it. It's getting a tight little pussy. I'd love to climb on top of you right now.
Why don't we do it in a row?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, once.
Yeah, you
want to
do it again?
Sure.
I'll give you a pink sock.
Boo.
E-Rock, what's going on?
He's grabbing him like he's like 3 years old.
I'm sorry.
Like they're gonna fall off.
Why don't you show me how to grab it?
I could.
I love it, baby.
Show.
Grab him like you're
feel her in.
All my long.
E-Rock, ask her if there's anything going on down
there. Let's just straight up. Yeah, lift it up. Yeah, lift it. Feel it. Fuck yeah.
Cream Pie is lifting up her dress.
Oh, yeah.
He just attempted to spank her butt.
Oh, my God.
He's kind of spanking her. Is there anything going on down there?
Hey, Bri, is there anything going on down there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You're sexy, man.
I love it. You're so cute. Let's go do it.
He's rubbing her boobs in his face. And Cream Pie right, shows his face. Where are they going?
I don't know.
Take her to the Ron and Fez office.
You wanna? Yeah, we could bring him in the office like we did yesterday with Pat. If you
I'll
want.
Supervise.
Yeah, all right. Jimmy's
going to. So, what are we doing now? Do I get some?
Jimmy will walk you through it. Jimmy, yes. Why don't you grab a mic there?
Okay.
Jimmy grabs the mic.
Can I have headphones?
I think Jimmy might make comfies in his pants.
Nah. Jimmy's only going to watch. How about headphones, E-Rock? Ugh. All big right. Fat body turning around in circles.
You guys, let's hear it for Bri Olson. Doing a great job for us today. Jimmy's going to take Bri and Cream Pie Jones into the Ron and Fez office.
Who had this in their dirty ears? Ugh, who's he's just giving me this thing that was stuck in somebody's ear?
Yeah. It'll be alright. No?
I'm confused. Where are we going?
There's a little office back here. You can give him a good lap dance there.
Yeah, Bri Olson is, well, Cream Pie Jones is kind of like just staggering toward the Ron and Fez office.
Oh.
Jimmy, can you hear me, Jimmy?
Yes, I can.
All right, Jimmy is...
Hi, Eastside Dave.
Eastside Dave. Jimmy, what's going on? You're going to the Ron and Fez office?
No, just meet her. They're sitting down.
All right.
And I don't know. He's closing the door right now. He's very shocked. I'm very quiet.
Okay.
I don't want to kill the mood. Don't even pay attention to me. I'm just talking. They're looking at me. What do you? She's like, what are you supposed to be doing?
Yeah, let her. Don't let her.
He's just relaxing. He's afraid I'm going to see his penis, so he's turning around. And it looks to me like his pants are coming down a little bit.
Okay.
And it looks like Bree is taking his penis out. Or I think maybe it's still in his underwear. I can't tell.
Okay.
I'm very jealous. I want to suck his dick. Oh, my God.
Don't worry.
He's looking this over his shoulder at me.
Fantasizing.
For approval or something? What is he doing?
I think he's nervous.
Of course he's nervous. He's going to puke again.
She's squeezing his hiney. And rubbing his penis, I think, through his underpants.
Okay.
She's a lovely girl. And he doesn't look very comfortable. Did you ever see somebody's face when the FBI takes their hard drive? It's kind of like that face.
Okay.
She's so fucking hot.
Jimmy, as you do the play-by-play, can we have Eastside Dave to do the color commentary?
I think Eastside Dave may damage the mood a little bit.
I'm just thinking two sportscasters on the scene.
Well, I can't recall Howard Cosell ever having a brand mark on his asshole. And it looks to me like she's just kind of rubbing his crotch a little bit.
Okay.
There's nothing too heavy. I'm going to take a peek over his shoulder.
All right.
She's touching his penis through his pants. He has a full erection. There'll be two kids on a date. Actually, they're like one teenager and one awkward rapist. Her big natural breasts are coming out.
Jimmy, a lot of people are betting that you're going to make cumsies before Cream Pie Jones does.
A lot of people be doing very well to win that bet.
Yeah. We might be losing Jimmy's mic.
That's because they're booked.
Jimmy's mic is crackling.
Can you guys hear me now? I'm sorry.
The door's locked from the inside. Oh, the door's locked from the inside. Jimmy, you might have to open the door so we can switch mics.
No, I'm okay now.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, she's so fucking hot.
Yeah.
She's riding his lap right now.
Yeah.
And he's sucking her big, beautiful breasts.
Yeah. Let's hear the sounds of the sport.
Keep sucking my titty. Oh shit. God, I'm such a whore.
She just read everybody's mind.
Do it. What are you? Do it.
Do what, Jimmy? Do what?
She wants him to stand over her chest and do something on her breasts.
Are you kidding?
No, because it's the same thing that I wanted to do on her breasts.
Yeah.
Or on anybody's breasts right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can we get a word from Green Pie?
I don't think he'll talk.
Okay.
He's staring there awkward.
Yeah.
I've never seen an unsexier pose in my life.
Yeah.
He's so shy. I think he thinks that he's the important one in this scenario. Horrible.
All right, let's go back to the action.
What action? I can't see anything but his big, dumb back. Fucking Samuel the Shy Sea Lion.
Yeah.
I want to start screaming, blood-curdling voice just to kill his fucking 21-year-old rod. Fuck him.
Does he look nervous?
He's jerking off on her tit. He's a good boy. He's, No, he's being okay. He's doing exactly what I would do.
Yeah. It's very sexy. Have her talk. Yes. Jimmy, the
she can't talk right now.
The listeners are begging for a word or two from Briels.
She won't say anything, but the sounds.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-mm.
She can't talk right now.
Mm-mm.
Oh, boy. I've never wanted to be him before. Wow, he's even got the hand on the head. This fucking kid adjusts quickly. Did you?
I heard.
Oh my God. Do you know what? I'd still kiss her. I'm kidding, fucks.
What happened?
It looks to me like fucking Cream Pie. He kind of did, but why am I still whispering? I think he made the cumsies.
Yeah.
But there's no evidence due to the fact that Brie is what you call a good egg.
Brie Olson making her way back into the studio to a standing ovation, by the way.
How was it?
For Brie Olson and Cream Pie, let it be known, Cream Pie Jones has redeemed himself today.
Can I tell you, it was, she's so sexy, because she's rubbing on him, and I tried not to kill the mood as much as possible. I tried to stay back, and he was fucking...
You did a good job.
I had to hang back. And all of a sudden, he stands up, and he's just tugging a little. Yeah. Looks like he was tugging, maybe with his underwear on. And her big natural bosoms were exposed.
Yeah.
And then she tried to talk, but couldn't.
Yeah, what got to you there, Cream Pie? The big boobies?
Yeah.
Yeah?
She's a goddess, so.
I can't hear him.
What's that?
Turn on. Why do we spend half our show going, I can't hear him?
Is it on?
All right.
Cream Pie? Yeah,
she's a goddess, so.
She's a goddess.
That was kind of sexy. Look, I gotta be honest. Watching
good old Cream Pie.
Watching Brie give what is arguably the best birthday gift ever given to a boy.
Aww.
Fucking 21st birthday. My fucking mother bought me a trapper keeper because I was going to community college. Sucker.
Wow.
You're a good boy, Cream Pie. We're very happy for you.
I try. Thank you. This is the best birthday present ever.
Yeah, I know. It's really tough being you. I had to shoot a load in a porn star's mouth. Poor me. Tough being you, kid.
That's not a wear a duty hat.
All right, fair enough. I'd live in a shit house if I could get that. She's fucking so sexy. Oh, my. I can't tell you. It was so hot to watch that.
As an addict, are you just out of your mind right now?
As a fucking... As a nun, being. I'd be out of my mind right now. If I was a nun, I'd be teasing my clit. Yelling fuck the Lord.
Wow.
That was really sexy.
Cream Pie, any final thoughts?
Wow. Sorry.
Just a wow?
Yeah.
And you redeemed yourself. Are you going to go puke now?
No.
Now, did you see yourself, honestly, now, did you feel any kind of connection with her? Because she was very, it seemed like she was kind of...
She's a very nice girl.
Aw, you're nice too, baby.
Thank you.
You're not going to follow her now, are you?
All right.
Yeah.
Don't have to worry about that stuff.
Can you go home and go to sleep?
Yeah.
It's funny. He's going to count Breeze.
Let's hear it for Brie Olson, everyone. What do you got? You can meet Brie Olson along with Penthouse Pets, Victoria, a bunch of other...
Oh, Dr. Z. Dr. Z. And Justin Jolie.
Oh, yeah, we like Justine.
Oh, Justine Jolie.
She was the one that got spanked really hard by E-Rock.
Oh, we know all these girls. Brie, Victoria Zdrock, and Justine Jolie today at Nightcap Video in Staten Island. It's from 4 to 8 p.m.
That's right.
What are you guys doing there?
Giving out more free blowjobs. No. we're just signing DVDs. We got all kinds of DVDs to sign, and we're just going to hang out and have fun and flirt with everyone. It's going to be a good time.
And if you want to get her hot, she has hardcore Penthouse DVDs. You can go to penthousestore.com or check out her brand new girl photo shoot in this month's issue of Penthouse. It's on newsstands. But if you want the hardcore stuff, go to penthousestore.com.
Yeah.
That was so fucking hot to watch.
Yeah,
you were hilarious. And because Cream Pie did his thing, the audience comes into the studio next. Yeah. Okay, if you want to hang out, you're more than welcome. It's up to you.
Oh.
You want to hang?
Next, we're going to have Dr. Steve here stick fingers up guys' asses, so you should stick around for that.
Yeah. It's hot.
Jesus. All right, we're going to take a quick break. Tippy Tom, we'll talk to you next. We're going to take another quick break, get the audience in here, and we'll continue with the Opie and Anthony show.
Who is that?
It's Professor Ted Frump. Ted Burns.
Teddy Rash.
Ted Portnork.
Ted's Match Emporium.
Ted's Inflatable Rat Factory. Ted's Egg Emporium.
You're listening to The Ted Show.
Ted's an ass.
And we're back with the Opie and Anthony show. We got a very big audience today, Jimmy.
Yes, we do. And Bree has been very cool to hang out for a little while, and Dr. Steve is here.
Yeah, can we get the Bree Olson plugs in again there, Jimmy?
Yeah, she's going to be appearing...
Oh, wait, before you do that, you guys want her to do the rest of the show topless? I don't know.
Sure, why not?
I got to be honest, her breasts are... It's almost like you can't even talk about them. You just look at them and go, eh. They're beautiful. They're very beautiful, natural.
Yeah.
Just, ooh. And you can meet her tonight, along with a friend of ours as well, Dr. Z, Victoria Zdrak, and Justine Jolie, who we love. They're going to be at the Nightcap Video on Staten Island. All three really, really hot from 4 to 8 p.m. And you guys just signing and taking pictures?
Yeah, hanging out, talking with people, flirting.
Hanging out like that?
Yeah, you never know what I'll do.
Oh, my God.
Do you have a website, Bree?
Yeah, BrieOlson.com.
Yeah, a lot of people on Instant Feedback are checking out the website right now. And they made cumsies in their pants, too.
Yeah.
And for some reason, they need to tell me. I don't know why, but...
Could we get girls in here that, like, just talk a good game? And I'm telling you, I watched it.
Yeah.
And, wow, I've never seen 4.5 inches disappear so quickly. It's his birthday. I gave the kid an inch. Hey,
I noticed another celebrity in the studio today, and I want nothing but respect for the next person I introduce you to. Ladies and gentlemen, E-Rock's father right there sitting down. E-Rock's father. Now that he's very embarrassed.
No.
We got to bring Roland. Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, if the show couldn't get better, this is Tom Alive, I swear to God. Oh, Just in case you thought we were bullshitting, look at this guy.
Nice intro. Well,
hey, Tom, I'm going to take you to Central Park for some sun after this show.
I'll probably die.
All right, Tom. We didn't know you were stopping by today.
Well, I heard Dr. Steve was...
And once again, the mic doesn't work, so hold on a minute.
You get your mic.
Wireless?
Why don't we just use the one with the wire on it?
Yeah.
Dr. Steve.
Hey, man.
How you doing?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Good. Dr. Steve was very important in this whole damn thing with Tom from
Different
White
Tom.
Place. Yes. He talked to you,
TJ.
Right? Huh?
You can call me TJ if that's easier.
TJ?
Yeah.
TJ in the house. And Dr. Steve gave you some hope, right?
Yeah, and he sent me a couple emails and a couple phone calls, which I couldn't return for reasons beyond my control.
Right. For Bree Olson, this guy tried to kill himself on our show last week.
Wait.
I swear to God.
Oh, it's clean.
Okay.
Yeah, it's clean.
I was listening on the way in.
Yeah, I fingered my own rear with it.
Yeah. we want to give you some inspiration for not killing yourself anytime soon. Look at those boobies.
Yeah, hey, baby.
That's it. Nice view.
So I grew these for you.
If you kill yourself, you're not gonna have this visual.
Exactly. You get to miss being rejected by this.
Exactly. But thanks. I didn't want to make a big deal. I just wanted to catch Dr. Steve before he left and say hello to you guys.
Well, why don't we give him a seat, man?
Why don't you sit down, Tom?
Is there another?
There you go.
I say he can sit there.
Tom wasn't sitting there, was he?
Who? we got Tom sitting down there to enjoy the rest of the show. There you go. He went from trying to...
How about we get our guests some water?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's okay.
You're not thirsty?
And maybe a tanning bed.
My God.
Yeah, no, tan doesn't come very easily to me.
I
understand.
Where do you vacation? Neptune? Oh, mighty Tom.
I got to go out to Uranus.
Hey, he's waiting a minute.
Hey, he's dying. Give him a little something. Were you great on a curve, for Christ's sake? Huh?
That line last week.
Oh, it's all right. He didn't think he'd be around to use it again.
Yeah, let's grade on a curve. Anything Tom says is funny, right, guys?
Yeah!
All right.
need pity. Thank you. You sound better, though, man. You sound a little healthier and happier. You sound like a little more upbeat. It's good.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We were very concerned, Tom.
I was a few blocks away. It was a, I was like trying to hail a cab to get to a parking spot to
yeah.
here.
Yeah.
Well, it's tough, you know, black people and translucents.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, we got a couple more people we want to introduce. We should just go get a keg, man, at this point. I didn't know where to come. A goddamn party going on here.
I can't really drink, though, but...
Why not? What are you, a pussy?
I feel like crap the next
time. Just drink and fire your guns in the air. Fuck it.
All right, you guys want to see Roland? Where's Roland?
Yeah, bring out Roland.
All right, Roland's coming into the studio.
It'll be hot in
here. Here's Roland, everyone. Roland. Roland, if you could stand in front of all the people.
We would like you to give a synopsis of the new mic.
I actually want Bree to do it because I think that would be. Roland, talk about what the Mike Myers people said after the interview. And Bree, if you would just humor us, could you just go up and tickle him while he's talking?
Tickle him?
Yeah. They had a really good time and. They wait.
Now you can't do it too hard.
They had a really good time and they were like to come back
to the show.
They had a really good time.
And I nice. Swear to you,
come back.
I swear to you, Bree, that's the real deal. He's not putting it on for the show. For some reason, he's extremely ticklish.
Yeah. Myers tickled me in the dressing room.
He tickled you in the dressing room?
Because his publicist goes, yeah, I heard he has a word. And he did it.
Yeah.
He goes, okay.
You want a Bree Olson motorboat, Roland? What's a motorboat? You know, yeah.
Oh.
What do you say, Roland?
I don't know.
You want it.
Just put your head in there and...
Oh.
Yeah,
get in head, Roland. Just pretend they're balls.
Mazel tov.
So there you go.
You know
go.
Who could use a motorboat?
I mean, if you don't mind, Bree. Our friend's been a little sad lately. He's doing better. But I think that Tom deserves a motorboat.
Yeah. Yes. I would love to. Yeah.
This is Tom. I mean, Tom's going to be getting it. Tom, yeah. Sit down.
Yes.
Please.
Yes.
You only have a few breaths left. Don't stand up.
I know.
You're big enough to hang down anyway.
And the fact that you're dressed like Ernest Goes to Camp is irrelevant.
You got to move your hat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who cares?
Who gives it? Wait, he's doing it right. Let's get a mic on him. This is how you do a motorboat.
Good job.
Thank you.
The irony, if that shocked him so much, he just grabbed his chest.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, if he's going to go, that's a hell of a way to go. To go.
She's fantastic, isn't she?
Yeah, she's a trooper.
This motorboat for all.
BreeOlson.com. BreeOlson.com. Would you like to just work the crowd with a couple of motorboats?
You know, I would do that.
Yeah, let's. Bree Olson's going to work the
crowd.
Who wants a motorboat? Who wants a motorboat? Everybody just raise their hand. All right, Bree Olson working the crowd. Yeah. All we ask is you make the noise for everybody out there in Radio Land.
Oh, look at the creep right now waiting for his motorboat. What a fucking creepy motorboat.
I got skipped. I got denied.
Oh no.
I got denied.
Hey, how did Bowser from Sha-na-na get his fucking motorboat?
Go for it.
Yeah. All right, a girl just did a motorboat.
Really?
I love it.
Yeah, she's... All right, I think we got one more.
All right. That was the fucking. And Bree, could you do one? Could you do one more? Because Danny Zuko didn't get his motorboat, and you kind of skipped over the kid. He's a good boy. Be nice to him.
How about one for Jimmy?
No, after five guys just motorboated. No. I'll just...
Hey Jimmy, I think it's only fair that E-Rock's dad gets a motorboat.
What?
Hey,
what
happened? Old man, what? You want to kill me?
No. What do you say? Are you a trooper?
No.
What?
Oh, look at E-Rock. No, Bobby's going to be mad. Oh,
yeah. There you go.
E-Rock is a cock blocker.
No, no, I tell you what. After you get one, I'll take two.
Oh, boy, yeah.
No, 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 come on.
You know, he's
you
a
know,
smart
step
man.
Up. Step
fair
up.
Enough.
Yeah, now he's... No, nah, I'm out. Yeah. I'm out.
E-Rock's dad, the coiner of the phrase, yeah, he's mine.
You know what?
He just... No, he's not.
You know, E-Rock's dad just played me perfectly. Bravo to you, sir.
Yeah.
He says, all right. Brie Olson, everyone, doing motorbikes.
Fantastic.
Now we got Big A. Big A, where's Big A coming in to the studio? Big A!
Oh, can I get in?
No.
Oh, here's no, I'm not allowed.
Big A, everyone. Yeah! You have any... You have any words for the audience there, Big A?
Hey, Tony.
Turn to the crowd and you know, say something.
Wow. How is that powdered donut? Cool. All right.
What is he doing, coke in the back?
Oh, we love Big A.
Yeah. Go ahead, Big A.
I want to welcome everybody here to the Open Anthony show. I hope you have a good time.
All right, that's good enough. Hey, Big A.
Yes.
Well, actually, I gotta go to Jimmy now. You know, if we were smart, we would just end the show right now, go home early, because it was really hot and sexy.
And a great energy.
Yeah, but now we're going to fuck it up because we're going to have Dr. Steve sticking fingers up.
That's right.
Oh, look at the time.
Dr. Steve, you're in town for your...